For my wrongs, I have just begun.
Ain't no mercy. Ain't no mercy.
Hey guys, it's your boy JJ Craze here, and today I'm going to be continuing on my cocaine farm. So basically, it's going to be a part one, but I'm going to be trying to resupply and trying not to die. Yes, trying not to die, because normally people will try to steal your supplies and kill you, but today that's not going to happen. If you guys do like this video, please give it a thumbs up. It'll really help out my channel a lot. And if you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button and let's get straight into it. Alright guys, so let's go ahead and try to drive over there without crashing. Hopefully, this is where I skip that. I do like this car, guys. It's just that, I don't know, I feel like it's for $3 million car, I feel like it's just too slow. Because my Sentorno is way, way fast. It's, to me, the Sentorno is the way, like, the fastest car in the size of T20. But, like, these cars right here, like, to be worth $2 million, I feel like they're too slow. I feel like, and there are new deals to go for it, actually. You see? I just feel like they're too slow. So, to me, I don't know. I would just have this car just for like the collection, because it's part of the UDLC. But to drive, not really. I do like the handling on this one. It is pretty cool. Okay, we're almost here, guys. Let's see what kind of. I think we got like 2 bars of supplies. So hopefully we'll have a lot of money here. Let's see. Well, okay, never mind. Let's go ahead and I don't know what's going on over here. Like, they're working, but they ain't giving me no money. What are you guys doing? Y'all not giving me no money. I don't know what's going on, but we'll go ahead and resupply. Nah, let me go ahead and steal them, yeah. Go ahead and steal them. I don't need to listen to that because I'm 2G. Alright. You guys want to see how fast this car is doing the UFO? Watch. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Those are the best. Basically, you got it. He got by himself though. I don't know out where I go. This is the one. You see, this is what I'm telling you guys. That's exactly what I'm telling you. I don't want to put that over there. No. He is missing though. He's missing some guns.
Oh man,
what
did you
do? Oh no. He's got a package. He's gonna get a lot. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna get a lot. He's gonna get a bomb. There's no way. No, wait. Yo, he's still there. He's still there, guys. He's coming back, I think. Nah, we're good. We're good. We're good. I'm gonna go ahead and look at this. Supplies. I hate being able to drive these types of cars, or trucks, I mean, because it's so slow. It's not even funny. Oh, I think that's why, because the supplies are now available for all the things to see. Okay, listen, look. All right. Let's go ahead and drop it right here. Three stars on me already? That's crazy, guys. And then we got a barricade over here. Oh, I didn't know what it was. You might have to use the DP for the Yeah, let's get it. Alright. Let's try to hide near my armor, just in case, you know what I'm saying? Okay, there we go. Look at it. You see, guys? You guys handle JJ. Alright, we resupplied. Alright, and we're here. What? Did I not resupply? Okay, then that's weird. But look at my face, guys. What in the world? What is? I look like a zombie. What is this? Damn. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to leave a thumbs up. And this is JJ, and I'm out. Peace.